He is in the volunteer room with us. And he... Ooh. Good boy. Good boy, Atticus.
Yeah.
So he had, oh yeah, I see some. He had four, but he has one of them right there. So that is, yep. Yeah, I can get another one. And let's see. He's probably kind of tired. I'm not sure if I can get him interested. Well, maybe I can. Good catch, man. Good catch, Atticus. Yeah, that was a good one, dude. Yeah. This one's bouncing. Oh, good job, Atticus. Good job. One of the ladies was saying that he might be a resource guarder. So he's trying to hide that one. Yep. Oh. So, well, I have to be kind of careful because he might. See, I don't want to take it from his mouth. Like, see that? I don't want to do it. I don't want to do that. Because he might get mad at me. And I don't want him to get mad at me. So I'm going to take this one right here. This is really interesting. Yeah. He says, I got a ball over here, though. I don't need that ball. I got a ball over here. Oh. Where did the ball go? Oh, there it is. Right under my new wheelchair. And one of the ladies was saying that he likes this what is that? I forgot what she told me. She said, oh, he said he really likes that also, which is kind of surprising to me because he usually likes stuff that has squeakers in it. Of course, these balls don't have squeakers in them, though. And he likes the balls. He likes the tennis balls. Uh-oh. Yep. Go get it. It was over there. He has a good Atticus. Oh, good grab, man. Good grab, Atticus. Yep, that was a good one. That was a good one, Atticus. Yeah. Good boy. Good boy, Atticus. Yep. He's got three over there, but if I take one of them, yeah, he might be kind of tired now, but yeah, he's a good doggy. Yes, you are. Yeah, he's a good boy. Could get him a little bit of exercise. Alright, let me see if I can get him worked up. Man, now you got it. Yep. Surprised how much energy these guys have. Yep. I think he's 4 years old, though, so I don't have his kennel card right in front of me, so, but he's 4 years old. Good kid. Yep. All right, man. Gotta head out. Love you, dude. All right, Atticus.